out the football fields. We're gonna go train, as you guys can probably tell. Another solo training session because I got no friends and no one wants to train with me. No one does martial arts, so it's just me solo training all the goddamn day. So yeah, I figured why not train, because plus the day is very good. It's like, I don't know if you guys can see, but it's like not too warm, but it's not too cold. So yeah, it's a pretty good day to train. So I'm just gonna come here. I brought my foam roller with me, so in case my calf starts to hurt, I can just foam roll it and then get back to training. So yeah, we're gonna go train and yeah, let's go.
You guys wanna see my bag? Look at this beefy ass bag. Train, my duffel bag train. Here, look. There's a ton of things inside, look. We got the Feiyu shoes, hella kicking pads, the foam roller, another foam roller, and then inside there's, I don't know if you guys, yeah, my water bottle. We got some boxing gloves, and then a towel. And then I got the, here, even more stuff. Yeah, but that's a portable charger and a charger. So yeah, without further ado, let's go train.
Man, this is a struggle, man. Look at this. Look at this. Can you... This is my training partner. Say hi to Jeff. My training partner. This is my training partner. You see this? These are like the extra parts of tatami mat. So you guys can do this as well. It's basically a tatami mat. Just like... At the end of the tatami mat, you just roll it up, put in one of these football things, and you got yourself a training partner. Yeah.
Lacing the shoes, I'm on the move. I got so much to prove. Taking my place among the greats, with no time to waste. Ain't no substitute for hard work. I treat the body like it's all work. 2 days doing yard work. I get a beaver when the fall hurts. I'ma keep running and running and running and running and running and running. I might start a riot, a man with a fire desire that came here from nothing. Ain't no ceiling for a dream. I hit the ground running, every obstacle that came, I conquered everything. See, I can conquer anything. We can do anything we wanna do. Get up, get up. Whatever I can do, you can do it too. Get up, get up. We can do anything we wanna do. Get up, get up. Whatever I can do, you can do it too. No pain, no gain. No guts, no glory. No shame, no fame. These scars are my story. I'm a one-man army. Can a one-man harm me? I've beaten all of my opponents, waiting for the next in the lobby.
Okay, we just finished training. Solid training session, to be honest. The calf started to act up at the beginning of the training session, but then as it progressed, it stopped hurting as much, which is good. And I just wanted to say this because I don't wanna... I just wanted to say this, do not be like me. I'm actually very stubborn, do not be like me, because if I get inspired or I just wanna train and I have an injury, I'm just gonna go train. Don't be like me, it's not worth it. You might get yourself injured even worse, so just don't be like me. Luckily for me, it didn't end up in a worse injury than before, which is good, it's great for me. But yeah, just, there's one thing you can take away. Just, if you need rest, go rest. Don't train, go rest. Rest is also very important, but also, I know what Flader said, you have to find your limit, go a little bit past that, and then go rest. And then do that over time, and then you'll see that your limit starts from here, and ends up here after your start. Because you started off your limit, at your limit, you push past it, and then you recovered. And then this is your limit now. And then you push past it, and you recover. Push past it, and you recover. And after a year, it started here, and then you end up here. Yeah, that's what I do, basically. So. we're back at the train spot, looking at beautiful sunset. So we're gonna go train once more, same day, different shirt, but yeah, we're just gonna go train, look at the beautiful ass sunset. Maybe you guys can see it. There you go. Yeah, we're gonna go train, and yeah, there's not much to it. Just gonna go train once more, and yeah, let's get it. Let's go. Alright, now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go home. Even though it's late, we're gonna go home, work out, and then yeah, go to sleep. Oh, and now we're gonna go home, work out, and then I gotta edit this video. Today's gonna be a very long day for me. But anyway, it's work. You gotta do the work. I'm not complaining. I'm just saying it. You gotta do the work, man. You're never gonna get anywhere in life without doing the work. So even though if it's a long day, I still gotta work out. I still gotta train. Don't skip training. Don't skip working. Even if it's for school, for your dreams, for your aspirations, just for anything, don't skip it. It must give you back something. It must give you something in return, whether it's knowledge, money, wealth, wisdom, which is knowledge, but just keep on working, okay? Just, you gotta work. I don't care what you do, you gotta go work. You gotta work. If you wanna do something in life, you gotta go put the effort, put in the work, and then you'll get it. So yeah, I'm gonna go home, and then I'll see you guys there. Like 99% of you guys, I'm blessed to have a home gym. Even though it doesn't have enough weights for me by now, but at least I have a home gym. So yeah, we're gonna go hit chest. Even though it's late, I'm tired of, I'm literally falling asleep right now. But I gotta wake up, train, and then I'll go to sleep.
You just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you wanna just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter. No matter how bad you wanna just fall flat on your face.
Tell killing these raps long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in wet, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not.
Alright, so you guys now know what my training looks like. It obviously varies depending on the day and what I need to train on and what I want to train on. Today I actually did my maximum hours of training, which is very, very good for me. I pushed myself, and now next time it's even more. I've been trying to level up the content. I hope you guys could see from this video. Still gotta edit this. Here, hold on, let's see it right here. Still gotta, can you see it now? I still gotta edit it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe. If there is any videos you want to see from this channel, just leave them down in the comments below. I get like 3 comments, but I mean 3 comments, 3 people, maybe 3 new ideas. So yeah, I'll see you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next vlog.